Hi, I'm Bill Moore. I'm part of the team that created Gene. Today, we're going to take a look at multi-agent systems. Now, this is something we would use when we're building AI systems, when you might need to have many agents communicating together. Today, we're going to take a look at an example of that. So Gene, what I'd like you to do is go through your conversation history between Nikki Lang and Paul Michaelman for the next episode of Imagine This. And I'd like you to use that conversation history to create a teaser for us for our next week's episode. Can you do that?
My apologies, Bill. Indeed, I lack the necessary context to create a teaser, as the conversation with Nikki Lang isn't included in my knowledge base.
Well, I've got good news for you, Gene. I've created another agent that you can have a conversation with to get any of the information that you need. This agent we're calling Helper. And Helper has access to the entire transcript from that conversation with Nikki Lang.
Hey there, Gene. It's pretty cool we get to chat. So here's to kicking off what's bound to be an enlightening conversation. Let's dive in, shall we?
Helper, to assemble an enticing teaser, I'll need the key themes and standout insights from the conversation with Nikki Lang. Additionally, any particularly intriguing moments or unexpected revelations would be valuable. Let's bring to life the essence of their dialogue.
All right, Gene. Diving into the conversation between Nikki Lang and the host, it was a whirlwind. They tackled the future of global mobility, the shift to a multipolar world, and the impact on businesses.
Okay, while Helper and Gene have their little discussion, let me explain a bit about what's going on here and why it matters. So when we build AI systems, the agents that we're building are limited by their prompts and parameters. And so you might have a situation where you want to have different agents that have different knowledge bases and different settings, and then have individual agents communicate to each other in order to answer a question. So in this situation, Helper has the context of the conversation with Nikki Lang, and Gene is able to ask Helper to provide that context so that Gene can answer the question and provide our teaser.
This light moment when discussing tech hiccups before diving deep into geopolitics. Imagine teasing with something like, dive into a world reimagined 2030 through the lens of a global strategist. How's that?
Okay, Gene, so it sounds like you have enough context now from Helper to create our teaser. Can you go ahead and give us a teaser for the next episode with Nikki Lang?
In the next episode of Imagine This, join Nikki Lang, Paul, and me, your AI companion, Gene, as we venture into a newly envisioned 2030. Brace for geopolitical shifts. Unearth the power of localized operations, and ponder upon the potential of digital currencies. Take a chance on the future. This conversation is a must for every CEO and global business leader.
Thanks, Gene. That does sound like an interesting episode. Thanks for the teaser.